Thank you. America, America is killing its youth.